Lauren, new this morning, new developments in an effort to protect homeowners from proposed solar farms in Shelby County.
WRTV held a virtual town hall via Zoom with people concerned with a solar project slated for Shelbyville and Bengal sometime next year or in early 2022. People in this area have been vocal and present at a number of meetings. They're demanding improvements to current regulations to make sure projects don't destroy prime farmlands, damage property values, or cause environmental damage to crops or the water table. The Shelby County Plan Commission will now discuss a new proposal to address some of those concerns that came from a group demanding awareness, access, and accountability.
We have hundreds and thousands of different ways to make clean renewable energy. We have much less opportunities to make clean renewable fuels and to make food that we eat. And so we really need to protect our prime agricultural land while we're making this transition to renewable energy.
It goes against the comprehensive plan. The comprehensive plan states that we need to preserve the agricultural heritage of our county, and solar plants are not agricultural in any way whatsoever.
So the Plan Commission meets tonight at 7. If their recommendations are approved, the Shelby County Commissioners may vote on this matter as early as next week. We'll hear more from the homeowners in that area in our next half hour right here on Good Morning Indiana.